support and the friendship of the United States and also the fertility of the United States. Can you imagine for the, how the situation would be for the women of Bamiyan, an isolated poor province of Afghanistan that have witnessed with their tears on their eyes the slaughter of their children, the destruction of the magnificent Buddha, to be